If you have asthma, everyday things can leave you struggling for breath. If you're being treated but are still enduring the crushing discomfort of asthma attacks, a type of white blood cell called eosinophils may be partly to blame. These have an important role in helping our immune systems keep us healthy, but too many can cause the airways to narrow, making it difficult to breathe. A simple blood test can show if your asthma is likely to be affected by eosinophils and if a treatment can be tailored to your needs, making it more effective and helping you to live every breath. To find out if eosinophils might be a cause of your asthma, ask your doctor.